is creating smiles all around, as Peter K. proves laughter can help you get the best medicine. I'm delighted to be news. Today, in some places, it could be here, but don't worry, it will only be very isolated areas. The next couple of hours, moving west to east, there's some heavy downpours out there, although later on the emergency showers started to ease, and here many of us in the night drive, largely pushed out. The lines are So into tomorrow morning, a dry start for many, showers across northern parts of England, eastern parts of Scotland. And through the day, they shall become a little more widespread. The main focus of tomorrow's showers will be across eastern zones. The western parts are vastly prudent compared to today. Overall, we can drive by spells of sunshine. The winds will be lighter and temperatures not too bad at all. In that sunshine, temperatures getting up in the 20s for many. And then a change from the other way. On Wednesday, low pressure starts to move in from the west, associated rainfalls we can see there. Those fronts start to push into some high pressure across eastern parts. So on Wednesday, we'll have thicker cloud and rain across Northern Ireland, western fringes of Scotland. The winds picking up here too. But across the bulk of England and Wales, a dry fine start spells a sunshine initially. Through the day, the cloud will start to build, turning up sunshine a little hazy. And across the western parts, the cloud could be beginning to fall and spots a large rain and dribble. But on the whole, dry time, temperatures warming up, you can see 24-25 degrees across the southeast corner. And we hold on to that northwest southeast bit towards the edge of the east. It's just having a reason, doesn't it? Hi, summer calls, stretches, and still doing too well.
Workers are served by workers' pension. The official of study, traveling to study, up to 7 days of study. Don't get it in the evening. Drop in the sky, workers are served by government.
What is the real difference?
It's this.